now.
It's been a long time, Lord Sasori.
This is...
About 5 years, right?
Kabuto Yakushi. He's an Akatsuki spy.
Were you followed?
It's just you and me. And I don't have much time, so please, keep it brief.
Then I'll keep this short. I want information about Sasuke, as well as the location of your boss's hideout.
We keep moving to a different one every week to avoid being discovered by the enemy. Right now, Orochimaru's holed up north of here. Sasuke Uchiha's there as well.
I see.
Now, I trust you brought the item you promised me. Let's do the handoff. I've spent too much time here as it is. If I were to be discovered speaking with you like this, Orochimaru would certainly kill me.
I'm aware.
Can't stall any longer. I have to take him right now.
Your conversation sounds intriguing. I hope neither of you would mind if I joined in the fun.
Orochimaru!
I remember that garb. It sure brings back memories, Sasori.
So, you followed Kabuto, did you?
Oh, I just wanted to thank you in person. After all, you're the one who sent this kid to me. And he's come in very handy.
Not good. I can't afford any carelessness.
I'll draw Lord Orochimaru away. Please cover me, Lord Sasori.
Should I get some distance while Kabuto draws Orochimaru? It can't be. Did he know?
He was obviously playing me from the start.
What do you mean? Kabuto, you're supposed to be an Akatsuki spy.
Did you think I'd be his spy forever?
Or did Orochimaru use his powers to turn you?
Oh no, you've got it wrong. The fact of the matter is, I empathize with Lord Orochimaru's ideals. I'm with him of my own free will.
For now, why don't you signal to the three baby rats behind you to come on out?
So he must have known all along.
Well, it's you again.
I know that face all too well. And it looks like the Nine Tails tagged along.
Give Sasuke back!
It's not as simple as giving him back, really. You're way off here. Sasuke came to us of his own accord. Why can't you just accept the truth?
Why, you?
If you want to know about Sasuke, you will have to force it from me. If you can, that is.
I can't let you go any further.
Kabuto! You!
Lord Orochimaru wants to play with Naruto. If you get in his way, he'll destroy you. No, that's not quite right. To be accurate, There's no room for us to get into their fight.
I'll play with you for a bit.
Sasuke! Give him back!
I wonder who's Is that all? You're worse than my Sasuke.
Don't talk about him like you own him! Especially in front of me!
This boy.
Ugh! Pathetic. This is far. For I still possess the thing they want most. I have Sasuke.
They seem to have settled things.
What?
I must hurry and rejoin Lord Orochimaru.
Kabuto!
Sakura, leave Kabuto for later. Right now, we have to get to Naruto.
What's going on?
Apparently, the worst has happened.
Any minute now.
Naruto's just up ahead. I've got to hurry.
What's wrong?
Sai isn't here. He isn't anywhere.
Sai. He's already begun to move? Still, this is no time to worry about that. Ninetales seal is dissolving.
Naruto, what's happened to you?
Sakura, no matter what happens, don't worry.
But Naruto!
It was for this, exactly for this reason.
Huh?
I can return Naruto to normal.
And Captain Yamato?
First we have to restrain him. Cover me.
Yes, sir! Okay, now! Hokage-style Elder Jutsu, 10th Edict on Enlightenment! We managed somehow. Is Naruto all right?
Yes. We managed to contain the Ninetales' chakra.
Contain? How could you...
A long time ago, Orochimaru used me for an experiment. I was implanted with the first Hokage's cells.
The first Hokage's cells?
The first Hokage had total control over tailed beasts. Only I can perform that jutsu to pacify Naruto, because I carry the first Hokage's DNA within me.
So that's why. Sai.
I already know about Sai.
What?
Well, I'll explain it later. Naruto should be waking soon.
Naruto!
Huh? Sakura? What happened to me?
Thank goodness.
I'm glad you're unharmed.
That was a rather entertaining game.
What'll we do now?
For now, we return to the hideout. Did you need something?
You were with Naruto.
Let me make this clear. I am not your enemy. I've come to negotiate under orders from a certain person, and on his behalf, I'd like a word with you.
Listen to the boy. Give me one good reason why I should believe you. What's that?
A list of Anbu Black Ops led directly by the Hokage.
So you snuck away with a top secret document. All right, I'm convinced.
My thanks.
And? You said you wanted to negotiate.
Yes.
This is no place for a conversation. Let's talk at our hideout. Come with me.
As I feared.